Hey guys. Now what we have here are ancient artifacts called the Eyes of Loki. Now Loki is a Norse god, often known for his trickery. These are definitely tricky little items. And what you'll notice here is we have a teal eye under a teal cover, and a copper eye under a copper cover. Now an interesting thing happens when we cover these eyes up, face them towards each other, give them a tap, and turn them back. You'll see that the teal eye has jumped over to the copper side, and that the copper eye has jumped over to the teal side. Now we can easily switch these back. All we need to do is follow the steps, cover them over, face them towards each other, give them a tap, and turn them back. And you'll see that the copper eye is back over on the copper side, and that the teal eye is back over on the teal side. Now at this point in time, people are often shouting to turn things around, turn something around. I can turn around these covers, show that they are indeed empty. I can even turn around each one of these eyes, just to try and make everybody nice and happy. Still not convinced. You want me to turn around the eyes? You worried that there might be a different color on the back? Look, I can turn around the eyes. There are different colors. They're just not the colors you're looking for. You see, this whole time, we've been looking for copper and teal. And you'll notice on these eyes, there's never been any copper or teal at all. And these are the Eyes of Loki.